Hello, welcome to the first ever episode of Alloy Cot Working. So in this channel we'll only have people who always work. Like, we always stress on working, okay? Because I've seen a lot of YouTube channels in India, in West Bengal especially, that put up trash content. So I thought, why not try my hand at it? And so the reason why I started this was, I have lots of free time, and as a lot of people have told me, you need to push yourself and indulge in some productivity and grab life by its ball. So I'll get back to working and I'll see you guys in the next segment. So friends, as you can see, we have reached the prestigious Jadavpur University, or like more people like to call it, the den of urban Naxals. And as you can see, people are trying to make bombs here, and they're trying to build some landmines, I guess, because they're digging a lot of holes. And we all know about the reputation of this university. Some kind of nuclear code kind of things are written here. I don't know how did they get access to that. Lots of other holes. For professor who supports these urban Naxals, and as you can see, they've already practiced their bombing skills on this place. It was a building, now they have bombed it out. Now it's just nothing. And
hello, right now we are in Jadavpur University. This is the Jadavpur University library, and these are two students of this prestigious university. So from the morning I've been traveling around this campus, and I've seen a lot of people with bags. And they look very suspicious to me. So what do you think are in these school bags of these university students? Like, as taxpaying citizens, we deserve to know what is in the bag of a student of a state-sponsored university. I think it is RDX or bombs. I think that because this is the den of urban Naxals, I think they are trying to get onto something. What do you think? Do you carry a bag? What is in your bag? Can you please bring your bag? Hello, welcome back. We are still sitting in the famous Jadavpur University library. And as you can see, a student is wearing a helmet because he's scared that what if the police comes in and beats him. So they are taking extra protection while sitting in the university. And he's going to study. He's not going to indulge in anti-national stuff. So there's a sheet, he'll start working on it. So I'll catch you on the next segment. Hello, welcome back. As those who know me, they know that I love thinking about the future generation, doing something for kids, or teaching them my way of working, or like my work ethics and all of that. So I've been teaching a kid for like 2 months. And there has been massive improvement in him. And I'll just show that to you when once he comes. So
this is my student. Hello.
Hello.
What is the chemical composition of water?
CO2.
And how much is 22 into 1?
76.
Very good, very good.
So as you saw, the amount of improvement. Because I always teach education as a form of art. There is no set rule to any answer. So when he says 22 into 1 is 76, it's his way of interpreting the answer, right? So this is how we can make India a superpower. I personally feel that.
Good morning, Aditya.
Right now we are in this amazing place near Park Street. What are we going to do here?
We're going to shoot Life in Park Street.
That is Mr. Dreadlock. I don't know what to say all the time.
You need to think about what you want to say.
Yeah, yeah. Action kar de. Mar action kar. Kor hasish ken. Erom bhabe bondhu thare. Bhalo bhabe bondhu thar. Power diye. Ekdom ekdom. Ya merei de. Guli kore de. আমি হচ্ছে বাবা
ওই দিকে তাকাবি হ্যাঁ তুই ওর দিকে তাকাবি তো আবার বাবার দিকে তাকাবি ঠিক আছে এবার ব্যাপারটা হচ্ছে
আইস পুটিং অল ইজ ডিরেকশন স্কিলস টু ইউজ
এই 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 ঠিক আছে
একবার যখন আদি তো ধরে রেখেছি
আমি ধরে আছি আমি না ধরে তো আজ কিছু হবে না এখন বুঝতে পারছি
বুঝতে তো ভালো ধরে
ওইদিকে ফের একদিকে
ফের শুটিং a very badly produced pornographic movie which is shot by Vikram starring this kid
এটা আনইজি ফিল কর এটা অস্বস্তি হচ্ছে বলতে
আনইজি কেন ফিল
কর আরে
What are you making?
So I'm making blue margarita with Absolute and
Dasmondi.
Dasmondi is blue margarita and some rock salt and some lemon and some water and some Sprite. So it's a good cocktail that I'm making. There's no water. Just get some water. What is wrong with you?
Water. Oh, wait.
Why am I so happy? I am
also very relieved. এবার তোর যেটা করতে হবে
হ্যালো সো নাও আইল গিভ আ প্রো টিপ টু অল মাই ভিউয়ার্স লাইক হোয়েন এভার ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু ডু সামথিং ইন লাইফ ইউ হ্যাভ টু সারাউন্ড ইউর সেলফ উইথ আ লট অফ পিপল হু ওয়ার্ক অ্যান্ড দেন সো লেটার অন হোয়েন দে ফিনিশ ওয়ার্কিং ইউ ক্যান টেল পিপল দ্যাট ইউ হেল্প দেম অ্যান্ড দেন ইউ ক্যান গেট lot of other work. That is called faking it but never making it. So that is my way of life and that's how I'm going to lead it. And if you ever want to be like me, then you have to follow my
rules. Yeah.
And the short film we are shooting, that is going to be shown in Nazrul Manch, right?
Yeah.
On Saturday.
Yeah.
So
at a place where they are doing this thing for India Against Fascism. Mm.
কিন্তু আকাশের যে আলো তাতে ইনকিলাব লেখা থাকবে, সব মনে রাখা হবে, সব কিছু মনে রাখা হবে।